Gonna pay for it. 14 free skins. Next play for the Eagles, Cunningham. To Calvin Williams. Shifts up the middle. And he's gone. He's good. Go, 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 play. He does. And it's a 14-10 skins lead. We're just getting warmed up late in the second. Cunningham looks for another big play. This time he's gonna air it out to Victor Bailey. But most of the time on these bomb throws, the speed of Darryl Green paid off. Green had a pair of picks today. Good hustle. By the veteran Darryl Green. 14-10. Late in the third quarter. This play turned it around. Conklin in the flat. Roll ball corner. Eric Allen kept it off. 29 yards. And now it's a 21-17 game. Skins lead is just 4.
Yeah, and the reason that interception took place right here, you can see 5 seconds get past Joe Jacoby. And right there, that pressure caused the bad throw.
Side looks for a comeback. Does he have it? Like that and like big play guy today was Calvin Williams, and was nailed by Copeland Edwards. Like this and like that. Then, like this Cunningham to Jeff Skinner for 12 yards. Then Randall on the bootleg. Here he gets outside the corner. Normally Andre Collins can spy on him. Hurts not there. Randall scrambled for 27 yards. Sets up a key play, Tommy.
Yeah, right here, Herschel Walker makes a nice grab.
At the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick, you know and I know I pull some old funky shit.
And that gives Eagles the ball to 15 play later. Cunningham Williams end zone. We are tied at 24. Eagles season. Eagles make a field goal. 31-27.
Randall back to pass. Calvin Williams.
Randall rolls out of the pocket. Looking to cut up field nicely for 9 yards to go. Randall to Barnett. Gets the first down. Good fight. 25 seconds to go. Brent to Williams. What a catch at the 10 and 20 yards.
What a hell of a ball. Getting nervous. 10
seconds to go. Cunningham looks to the end zone. It's a quick collar. Then it's the capital S. To Calvin Williams in the back of the end zone. Three times. Cunningham to Williams and the Eagles. Co-time static. What a great for Williams. It's on 8 for a puck 81. Reggie Brooks in the skip to beat. As this time, Cunningham, who was 5-8 against the